you have chosen to learn more about arthritis. About one in every three Americans suffers from some form of arthritis, the number one cause of disability in the U.S., according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Arthritis occurs when your joints degenerate, either as a result of wear and tear of the articular cartilage, osteoarthritis, or by an inflammatory process, rheumatoid arthritis. A traumatic injury can also cause damage to the cartilage surface of the shoulder. Symptoms can include a dull ache and stiffness in your shoulder. The pain is worsened by activity and can be progressive. You may also experience less shoulder mobility and joint swelling. The specific effects of arthritis will depend on the type and severity of the disease. In some people, their arthritis progresses rapidly, with severe symptoms. This will require aggressive management of the disease. Fortunately, the development of new medications and advances in joint preserving or joint replacement procedures are continuing to improve outcomes for patients. To find the treatment that suits you best, contact your physician.